Fantastic Beasts, The Secrets of Dumbledore. This teaser is finally here. The official trailer we are getting on Monday, but for now we have this real footage from the trailer which we will gonna break it down. So this teaser opens with original Harry Potter theme with the chapter The Boy Who Lived. They have not actually shown us this is which chapter, but this is definitely after the events of Fantastic Beasts. And here we can read Harry's story from the beginning. That Mr. and Mrs. Dursley of number 4 private drive were proud to say that they were perfectly normal, thank you and blah blah blah. And after that they have shown us full Harry's journey. And at the end we get this Fantastic Beasts, The Secrets of Dumbledore trailer footage. So now Hogwarts is pretty much same as we have seen in the first Harry Potter movie. We can see the river, hills and the school with same structure. I don't know which language is this, but this is definitely not Sanskrit. And on this secret way of Dumbledore, we get to see some new Fantastic Beasts. And this is definitely Gellert Grindelwald. Rosier is doing magic. Newt is running in jungle with this new creature. And the first footage of Quidditch match. Many new creatures and it looks like Newt has done some magic over here. Dumbledore's flying snitch, and I'm pretty sure that inside this there is resurrection stone. And then the final fight between Dumbledore and Credence. And I know guys this is really small footage, but the official trailer is also coming on this Monday. Till then, let me know in the comment section that what do you think about this teaser, you liked it or not, and what are the things that you liked. And thank you so much guys as always for watching. Make sure to hit the subscribe button for more interesting videos. I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, take care, bye bye, and be safe.